is come on over to the taming circle of death. Shoot it, shoot it. Go down, please, go down. What's up, you guys? Chickenbone here, playing Ark Survival Evolved. In this episode, we're gonna do a lot of things. We need a kibble farm pretty soon, and at this point, we don't have enough dinos to really, you know, fill up the kibble farm. So, what we're gonna do today is... Oh, look at that. Look at that Sarko. Oh, yeah, you're dead. As you can see, the planter X's that I planted there, they're doing their job. There's nothing coming close to the base anymore. Anyways, the first thing I want to do is tame a lot of stuff for the kibble farm, so we can, you know, fill it up when we make it. Now, there were two things I was concerned about here. One is, where is the kibble farm going to be? Because you need a lot of room, and preferably flat. A flat ground. So I went up here and I was looking at this ridge here where I made the little bridge, and I'm not really impressed by it. It's a bit small, there's not enough room, and it's just all over the place. It's not really flat ground. So I went up here. Yeah, sure, this is flat ground, but I'm not sure if I wanna build it up here. So I flew around a little bit, and then I found out that there's a flat ridge right over there on the other side of the house here, and it's a big area, and it's all flat, so that's really good. Only concern I have about this place is that it's above the water here, and well, as we all know, if you put dinos like this above the water, they might just die. For some reason, it's still a bug and they still haven't fixed it. So yeah, that's my only concern, but we're definitely gonna build it up there. Now, today we're gonna just tame a lot of small game. Like, we need a lot of dinosaurs to get all the eggs going. We need stegos, we need scorpions, we need... what's the most important stuff? Stegos and scorpions, definitely. We have the Argentavis. Let's see, we need a few more dillos, some dodos, stuff like that, you know, really small game. And soon we'll get some rexes going, but not this episode. Anyways, for that, we want to make a taming box. As you can see, I made some stuff already. I just need to make some railings, and I've counted them, it should be 12, so let's make 12 of those. Okay, no, I'm wrong. Cancel. Where am I doing it? Where is the cancel button? Oh, there. Cancel. Okay, we actually need a door. So, let's see if we can do this right. Metal door. There you go. 24 points. Damn. Where are we making this, though? Is that here? Okay, so we gotta make one of those. We gotta make one of those. And that should save us two metal railings. We already made three of them. So that's nine, seven more. Okay, so I really want a taming box up there, because in the future and right now also, we're just gonna look for something on the bird, on the Argentavis, and then pick it up and put it in the box, and then we can trank it. Now we're talking about tranks. I totally forgot. We need to make trank arrows. I totally forgot about that. Gunpowder. Go. More gunpowder. We need narcotics for that. We can use trank darts now, so why wouldn't we? Why would we ever use the trank arrows if we can use trank darts, right? So let's build it like 300 narcotics. And I believe it's in the smithy. Let's get that going. Weapons, ammo, trank, dart. 27. Okay, so we need more ammo. So let's make up the ammo. Oh, server lag. And in the meantime, we're gonna go and make this little box. Okay, I think we got everything. Now, this box, on my old base, it was made out of metal, and I'm definitely gonna make it out of metal in the future, but for now, I'm just gonna use stone foundations, because I do have a lot of metal. I've been a busy guy. Only thing is, I don't really want to spend it all on a taming box. So let's see here, let's scout the area a bit. Let's zoom out here. We've got that nice place there. We've got the whole ridge. I don't think there's like any other place for a taming box, except for that corner here. I think it looks really good, and it's far enough from the plant species. So it can just come in, fly over, and just drop anything in there. That stone might help out a little bit, because if you drop something, you're gonna have to, you know, be able to shoot it. And you can't shoot through the railings, but you can, you know, kinda stand on top of something. Okay, so let's see here. This thing sticks out a bit, right? Okay, we don't want that. So we'd have to put it like somewhere over here. Let's go have a look. Taming box 101, guys. Because it kind of has to look good too, you know? So, the ridge goes a bit in if we build here. That's fine, I guess. I just wanted to snap to that point. And then I think we're not going to hit anything if we build it here. So let's do that. Build it. Let's get it like that. I got 6 foundations or 8. I've got 6 left. So if I build here, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right. I kind of want to keep it big so we can also breed creatures in it later. So we can just put like two mammals in there, and they can go on wandering, and we can get some eggs going. So let's make it like this, and then let's go and make the gate like right over here. Are we doing that, or are we getting one more foundation? No, let's get the gate over here just for now. We're gonna keep it like this, and then, and this is not going according to plan, guys. I really just noticed that this is not gonna be anything straight or it. Okay, so we want a gate in there. Like that. Oh, it's actually snapping. That's really nice. Yeah, I do want it on the floor. I'm kind of scared though that we can't place. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Is it straight? No. A little bit to the left. There we go. And then drop it to the floor. Let's see here. We're sticking out at that side, and we're not sticking out at that side. This is straight. Just a little bit. Okay, you know what? I'm fine with this. I'm fine with that. No. Okay, it's just barely sticking out there, and it's sticking out a little bit over there, and we're straight. It looks straight, right? Yeah, it does. Let's place it. Okay, so first, before we put in that other thing, we are gonna try and put in these ramps here, because dinos get glitchy on these kind of things. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Okay. And as I said before, this is going to be a little bit ugly, but it's going to be made out of metal. Like, even the gate is going to be metal later, so it's just a quick fix here. Okay, so let's put these things in. And I don't think I have enough of them now, because I made the shape different. But we're going to have to see about that. Oh yeah, we definitely don't have enough of them. Oh wow. We need another second row on it. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. That should do it. And, I almost forgot the gate. And I forgot to put the door in. I guess that metal door doesn't have to go in there because we have the big dinosaur gate. So let's keep the metal door for something else. There you go. It's really close by. I like it, and I can look at it and stuff. Okay, that's cool. I like it. So we need 10 more railings here. Structures, metal, railings. 10 more, okay. Then I want to put these away in the box, prefab, put that in there. And let's have a look at the gunpowder. That should be done by now. There we go. All the gunpowders. More gunpowder! Yes. Okay, cool. Then we put the gunpowder in there, and we go to weapons, ammo. We're running out of metal, it seems, so let's get some metal. I've been a busy little guy, look at this. I've already taken out a lot of metal though, but there you go, 200. I've been flying up and down the mountain for a few days. I already did it a few times, so that really helps out. Let's put this into weapons, ammo. Okay, that's a lot. Let's get that going. And then, oh wow, I guess we want like as many as we can possibly get, so let's get 81. And from this point on, guys, I'm just gonna craft these walls. Hold on. Oh no, that problem is starting to annoy me. It happened, I think, for the 5th time now. Let's get these railings in there so we can go tame some stuff. So, you know, eventually we're gonna build like a real gate and a wall here, so everything in the cable farm is gonna be safe. But for now, we don't have enough dinos to like really have to make a cable farm for, so we're just gonna keep the dinos at the base itself until we run out of room, and then we can do an episode on building in this place. But you know, I want to get the box in here. That's pretty important. Let's go like that. Oh yeah, yeah, this is fine, guys. Okay, so only thing that's left is that we need a little house thingy that we can stand on and shoot. We've got to be able to shoot inside of this thing. So I'm thinking like where that one foundation, oh god, okay, where that one foundation is missing right here, if we build like a thing we can stand on right there, it would be perfect because we can see the entire thing from there. So let's make like a foundation, a ceiling, and a ramp, and like four walls or something. Foundations. I do have foundations. One foundation and a ceiling. I only have these walls. I know I have a lot of stone walls, but I don't know where. Okay, so let's just make a few new ones. Let's do that real quick. Just go like that and get some thatch. I like having my storage boxes full. I did a lot of gathering in the past few days, and that's basically for making the videos go a lot quicker. Let's make four walls. Oh, not five. Now, if you want to cancel that, you have to do it at two. Here. Because then it's going to cancel to the one it's building. If you forget to do that, it's still going to make that last one. If you didn't know that, that is. That back in. We gotta stay organized, guys. If you lose organization, the whole world's gonna fall apart, you know? We're forgetting something. One of the most important things, a ramp. Oh, we gotta get the stuff again. Organization sucks. And we're probably gonna need some fiber. There we go. Where? Get that ramp. There we go. Crafting up. Let's just put the wood away and I'll do the thatch later. Now, I want to pick up the tranks. Oh yeah, 50 is gonna be enough. And maybe we have some narcotics left. There we go. And pick up the gun. Let's see, collectibles, armor, weapons. Where's my gun? Ramshackle long neck. There we go. We can take this thing off, or we can put it on that one. Let's just put it here. Okay, we're all ready to go. Oh, wow. Chicken, what are you doing? Okay, let's fly over there, get it done. And then I'm gonna post you guys, I'm gonna show you guys all the highlights. I'm gonna film everything, but I'm gonna cut it down and show you all the, you know, funny, cool, and dangerous moments that happened while taming all of these creatures. I think that's gonna be fun. Let's see here. We didn't need four walls. We just need these two. Like that. Right, and then is that snapping to that? Yeah. Have a ramp here, and then we can place a ceiling, I hope. Oh yeah, nailed it. Look at that tame box, guys. We can shoot everything from here. Awesome. Okay. So yeah. I'm gonna go and tame all the stuff, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. I'll say goodbye for now because it's getting nighttime and I have to gamma up and stuff, and it's annoying. If you like the video, guys, please do hit that like button. I would really like to know if you liked the video, or if you didn't like it, perhaps. And you know, I can make better videos for you guys if you let me know. Also subscribe to the channel if you want to see more, but that's kind of obvious, right? I do want to thank you a lot for watching. I'm going to go into like cutting mode right here, and we're going to cut the rest of the entire video down to little pieces with stupid things I've done while taming all these little things like scorpions and stegos and stuff like that. So yeah, I want to thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of the video, guys. See you later. Bye. Let's try and down these trikes here. Oh yeah, they're mad. They're angry. Run, chicken. No, leave me alone. Just go to sleep. You got two trank darts in your face. There you go. That's one. Oh, I want to keep them together. Ow! Why are you doing that? Just go lie down next to your lady or dude, whatever. Good boy. Look at that, guys. Perfect aim here. Okay, so we got a couple. This is like Safari. This is like, you know, the Jurassic Park movie, like the first one, I think. Where the trike is just laying there and it made a big pile of crap. I guess this trike is the big pile of crap. Okay, so we've got a level 8 male and a level 20 female. What am I looking at? Oh, there she is. Female. Okay, female. Get her down, let's get her down. Come on, load the gun. She should be going down now. There we go. Wow, man. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no. Die. Ow. Okay, 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 okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, just can you sit still for a second? There you go.
Really? You got 4 Trang darts in your face. Why aren't you going to sleep? There she goes. Okay, great. Come on. He's almost dead. I'm chopping trees. I'm not killing alphas. He's almost down. Come on. Yeah, we got it. Bam, in the face. Eat it. And one more. Bam, eat it.
Hello. What you want?
What you want? Why don't you go to sleep? Excuse me, miss. But you have 2 things in your face. Where are you going? That's rude. Yeah, kill that Fiomia. That's rude. Go to sleep. Being all rude to me and stuff. That's what you get. You go to sleep then. I'ma poke it with a stick. You know nothing. Oh, he sees me! No, that was not stealthy. That was not how I intended it to go. No. 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 Oh, God, that's dangerous. So let's just lure him over there. You know, the trick here is to, you know, make him think he has a shot at catching you, but then, and then don't get stuck, don't get stuck. Oh, don't get stuck. Go to sleep. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. We got a male, we got 2 females, and a dillo. Well, dillo. Oh yeah. He saw me and he realized that he was getting shot. Did you see the look on his face? Just go to sleep, dog. There you go. Look at that positioning, guys. We got like a taming circle here. It's like we're Indians or something and we're doing some kind of ritual. We're amazing. Yeah. Oh, don't worry guys, it's just me. I was kind of thinking we got the raptor down and we deserved this T-Rex skull. But we didn't get the T-Rex down. So, like, if you kill a raptor, you get a T-Rex skull? That's weird. We don't deserve this. We don't. Even though a alpha raptor is a lot stronger than T-Rex. I think you earn that when you get a T-Rex down. So let's go like that. Anyways, I was kind of doing the Indian thing, because I'm really excited about this circle. I've never done a taming circle before. You get tames down everywhere, and it's amazing. It's amazing. You're going down. Look at the blood. Look at the blood. Oh, got her. Journeyman hide boots. What? What? Look at that. That's awesome, guys. Come over here. Come to the taming circle. Come on, madam. Come on over. Come on over. To the taming circle. In the face. Yeah, don't get distracted. You want me. You want to eat me. Come on. Just come on over to the taming circle of death. Shoot it. Shoot it. Go down, please. Go down. What are you doing? Just go to sleep. Come on over to the taming circle. Oh, yeah. I'm good at this. I'm getting quite good at this, guys. You're never gonna believe what I just found. I'm not sure if we can take it. Let's turn around and see. Oh man, look at that. Oh, that's an alpha T-Rex. What level is it? Level 32. I'm kind of scared that if it bites me once, the bird dies. Maybe 2 bites. And basically it's just, we're gonna have to kill it without making a single mistake. And that's gonna take an hour, I'm thinking. It looks stuck. There's a tree through his body. We gotta finish the job, guys. Let's go finish him. Oh no, he's not stuck. That tree didn't do anything. We got him! Yeah, baby!
Oh man, that was so, look at our health. 700 health left. Oh baby. Screenshot for the Titans. Bloop. Oh man. Look at that. It's so huge. Please, please, Mastercraft. Mastercraft. No, what? Did the bird loot him? We got the Tribone helmet, that's awesome. We got the Alpha T-Rex trophy. Yeah, baby. We're gonna take his legs too. We're not gonna store them near the rest. Yeah, we got the trike helmet. Look at us. We're so amazing. Oh, yeah. I wish you could put it on the bird. Cause it's the bird that killed him. It's not me. Oh, yeah. So cool. Oh, did you loot the stuff? He didn't drop anything? Are you kidding me right now? That's so unfair. So I've got a level up. That's awesome. That's a good reward. That's really cool. Oh wow. Like look at my level. It's almost two levels up from killing that thing. And the bird. Let's see the bird. The bird got... I wanted 1000 melee damage. One level. Two levels. Three levels. Four. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 levels up, guys. Wow. That was totally worth it. It's just a real shame that it didn't drop a single thing. I think that's really unfair. Look at the prime meat. 215 prime meat. What? And we're back, guys. I have some time left to say our goodbyes for today. I got all the dinos here, neatly stacked up, and they're so happy. Look at that, they're already laying eggs. What is that? A scorpion egg. Oh, I guess they put it there. Oh, I see another one. Carno egg. Yeah, baby, look at that. This is working out just fine. Let's see if there's any other eggs here. Only poop. All the poop. Okay, so no more poops. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna build like some plant species eggs here, just to you know protect everything until we can build the kibble farm up there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I really really did. We got so much stuff done. We got the alphas. We got two alpha raptors down. We got an alpha T-Rex down, which was amazing. We got two stegos tamed up. A scorpion. Only one scorpion. I really need a lot more than that, but I couldn't really find them. And we got the three carnos here, which is amazing. We went from zero carno to three carnos. And we got another raptor. It's all working out. We got like Lightning here being the alpha guy, and then we got two guys and two girls next to him, which you know they're gonna remain in the base. So yeah, and we got a taming box build. That's really cool. So all I have left to do is just build a few more plant species eggs, just to you know make sure they don't die. And I want to finish up the episode by building this. Because we deserved it, guys. Look at that, the Alpha Rex trophy. We really do deserve it. Let's see, can it go on here? That would be so amazing. No, it can't. We'll place it somewhere here, like over here, and then in the middle. Like that. And then, let's place it there. Oh, man, that's huge. Yeah, guys. We totally deserve that. So, I want to thank you a lot for watching. Once again, if you liked the video, please leave a like. So I know that I have to do stuff like this more often for you guys. And if you want to see more videos on Ark Survival Evolved made by me, please subscribe to the channel and you'll get a lot of updates. Thank you again for watching, guys. See you later. Bye. Oh, my wave isn't working. No. Wait, it's not working. It's not working. Bye, guys.